YouTube! I am your host, the Homo Commander, and this is my playthrough of Awakening Rebellion 2.9, the Homo Chronicles Season 2. Let's turn on all the things. Yeah, so I already tried recording this, this episode once. I don't know if I'll have the time to record this. But the Empire attacked me at Bothwe with a fairly large fleet of 3 Star Destroyers and lots of Dreadnought Mark IIs, 10 of them to be exact. Yeah, I decided to be passive. I fought the battle and fought the Wii and...
Tactical battle imminent. Barracks destroyed.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna win that.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
I'm just gonna borrow their credits.
I'm going to be sending Heath forces to Bothwe.
Construction
if I can't
complete.
Hold out in space, I'll hold out on the ground.
Construction complete.
3 Bellators.
Building under construction. Constructing unit. Construction complete. Vehicle in production. Mission log updated.
Yeah, that's not happening anytime soon. There are the B-Wings. Thank you.
More calamari crews are ready. Affirmative.
Unit in production.
Coordinates received.
Beginning construction.
I'm going to be passive this episode, trying to hold out to rebuild the fleet.
Beginning construction. Construction complete. Mission log updated.
Moving ahead.
Mission log updated.
Coordinates received.
More calamari crews are ready.
Mission log updated. Tactical battle. Infant.
Three Harrow Star Destroyers. That's interesting.
Course.
Yeah, I think Akbar's fleet is good enough to take on that fleet.
Tactical battle imminent. Choose your reinforcements.
Order confirmed. Coming around. Right away.
Hmm. Sending the Tom Fox first. Brilliant.
Constructing. Tactical battle imminent.
Complying with orders.
Constructing unit. Unit cancelled. Unit in production. Construction complete.
T4B ready.
Beginning construction. Construction complete.
Frigate en route.
Tactical battle imminent. System lost. Mission log updated. Preparing for jump to light speed.
Moving to coordinates.
Reinforcements.
On my way. Forward. Heading for coordinates.
Reinforcements en route.
Confirmed.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
I should be there any moment now.
Y-Wing standing by.
Proton torpedoes are armed and ready.
A-Wing Squadron reporting. A-Wing here. Squadron, advance.
There they are.
Systems engaged.
Let's see what my bombers can do.
Shields.
Lost the primary drive system. battle jet.
Readying weapons.
Concentrate
all fire to that target.
They're falling back.
Achieved.
Order acknowledged.
Affirmative.
Updated.
Constructing unit. Tactical battle imminent. Constructing unit. Building canceled.
Approaching.
Turret constructing.
Attack tank copies.
Hover tank acknowledging. Hover tank on it, sir. Ready for battle, sir. Going in.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Destroyed.
Our base is under attack. Construction complete. Hiring smuggler. Beginning construction.
Morning calamari crews are ready.
Vehicle in production.
I hear you need my services. Prepared for departure.
need my services.
Departure vector set.
You just got yourself some credits.
Started.
I hear you need my services.
Tactical battle imminent. Secured a build pad. Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Combat speeder ready. Combat speeder stands by. Acknowledge.
I'll follow your lead.
Construction complete. Construction complete. We've secured a build pad.
Roger that.
Yes, sir.
Construction complete.
The enemy has been spotted.
got yourself some credits.
Assault frigate here. Orders received.
I hear you need my services.
Constructing unit.
One more week and I'll stop for today. Yeah, this is about this is the shortest episode I've done so far in this season, but I'm afraid I don't have much more time this morning to give. I'll wait for 45 minutes and end it there. But yeah, so we engaged the first Bellator. It escaped. But we kept the lines of communication between our alliance intact. Yeah, sorry if you hear many sounds from coming up. It rained yesterday, and I don't believe the grounds. It rained last night, I mean, and a thunderstorm. And yeah, so ground is still wet this morning. And so yeah, that's all the time I have for you today. Thank you, and for those of you, and may the force be with you.